Hi everyone, today I will show you how to easily create this interlaced text effect using the apps Over and Procreate for iPad. To start, pick a quote that you want to letter. Open the Over app and create a document with a transparent background color. Next, select a canvas size, or you can type in any dimensions in pixels that you want. Tap text to type one part of your quote and select a font in which the letters are separated. Any sans serif will do. Customize the type to your liking and hit the check mark to commit. Tap the export icon to save to your photos. Now open Procreate and import the image you saved to your current artboard. In the Layers panel, I'm going to make my background darker and recolor the text to be white by dragging the color over each letter form. Duplicate the text layer and uncheck the bottom one to hide it for a moment. On the top text layer, erase every other letter and then recheck the bottom text layer to show the whole word again. Create a new layer in between the text layers. Choose a different color and any brush to start lettering the rest of your quote. Since this part is on a separate layer, you can resize it or move it around to your liking. Ta-da! Letters interlaced.